Yeah, welcome. It's time to talk about the top 10 features of the new OnePlus 8 Pro. Last year was incredible for OnePlus. They had a lot of success, and this time around it can be even better. For the first time I can say that OnePlus has made a complete flagship phone. So first up we have ultra fast wireless charging. Yes, finally for the first time we have a OnePlus flagship phone rocking the wireless charging, and what a way to debut this feature by leading the industry with one of the fastest charging speed coming at 30 watts. This of course will be exclusive to the OnePlus 8 Pro model. Just for the sake of comparison, this is extremely fast compared to what Apple is providing you with their top-end phone, even faster than Apple's cable charging. This new wireless technology will get OnePlus 8 Pro charged to 50% in just 30 minutes. Next up we have smoothness unmatched. Last year 90Hz single-handedly made the OnePlus 1 Pro my favorite phone of the year, something I really wish Samsung did. With the Galaxy Note 10 Plus has gone to an even smooth level, which is 120Hz of refresh rate coming at Quad HD Plus level, so you get a maximum display resolution combined with the highest refresh rate. It's something that we don't have on the Galaxy S20 Ultra at least yet. It's not unlocked. On top of that, you actually have the option to downgrade to 90Hz if you want to conserve more battery while are the same and still have that buttery smooth experience, and this is again something that Samsung doesn't support. Apart from the smoothness, the display itself is said to be the most accurate display on any smartphone. OnePlus 8 Pro display broke 13 records. At number 3 we have IP68 rating. Now this is something that people have always complained in the bus, that OnePlus phones don't have IP68 certification. There is something that we always see with the latest Samsung and Apple devices, at least now with the latest iPhones, but now OnePlus has stepped the game as well. This is one of the main reasons why they moved away from the pop-up camera system, so now you have proper IP68 rating for the OnePlus 8 Pro model. And number 4 we have MEMC chip. One less app will not only rock a 120Hz display, but also coming with something called MEMC chip. This chip will upscale the frame rate of the existing content that you're watching on your phone to 60Hz in order to give you a proper smooth experience. If you want to turn it off you can do that, but so far the examples that OnePlus has shown, it's actually looking pretty dang good. It will make your content experience even more enjoyable. I can't wait to try out while watching Netflix. And number 5 we have Beast Performance Plus 5G. With OnePlus devices you are getting the best of the best, which is the Qualcomm Snapdragon A65 chip for that maximum performance. No matter where you are, you're gonna get Snapdragon 865 combined with 5G. It's gonna have incredible gaming performance, incredible optimization, as always one of the fastest phones on the market. Number 6 camera. Games cameras are looking pretty good on both phones, but particularly with the OnePlus 8 Pro you have the absolute latest features, so you're looking at a brand new 48 maybe XL Sony lens and also an equal res 48 Mach XL ultra wide angle lens. These are some of the official samples shared by the CEO himself, and honestly it looks pretty damn stunning. One thing you will notice, that these images almost look like they are edited, but they're probably not, because OnePlus has added a dedicated color filter camera only for the Pro model. This is actually going to enhance your colors of your image. On top of that we have the audio zoom feature, which we have seen on Samsung devices, coming to the Pro model as well. While it's not gonna be able to do 8K video, we still have 4K Ultra HD coming at 60 and 30 frames per second. The images are looking nice, they have good detail, and once again I'm really impressed with the colors. I gotta say OnePlus definitely has spared some good camera gains. Moving on, we have the design. Now some people might think that it's a downgrade, but OnePlus has gone towards the punch hole level. I personally think is the right decision, because not only that the OnePlus 8 Pro is having IP68 rating, but also eventually this step will lead them towards an in-display camera system in the future. The design overall looks pretty fresh, obviously it is inspired Samsung, but hey, it is definitely better than having a notch. And speaking of designs, we have the best color options on any OnePlus devices ever. Yes, with OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro you get the best color options they have ever provided. My favorite and the most interesting is the interstellar glow color. It will reflect bright colors different and different lighting. It looks pretty stunning, similar to Aura Glow of Samsung devices. In addition to this color, we have Glacial Green, Onyx Black, and Ultramarine Blue. At number 9, we have 3 years of software support. I think it's important to note that with OnePlus phones, not only you get fast software updates but also longer software support. So if you think long term, whatever the price of these devices will be, it's kind of justifiable. And speaking of rise, last but not least, we have pricing. The OnePlus 8 Pro is expected to start at $850 price, whereas the non-pro model could start at $699. Now do keep in mind that both of these devices are 5G ready. They are definitely expensive compared to last year's model, but if you look at the competition, they're still cheaper than that. So in my opinion, for OnePlus 8 Pro, I think it's a pretty competitive price. But let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. So yeah guys, these were the top 10 amazing features of the OnePlus 8 Pro model. Be sure to subscribe the channel. I will be doing a lot more coverage on OnePlus and devices. Thanks for watching, and see you on my next video.